And a Lee man is arrested after police say he refused to come out of an apartment last night. Police were called to the apartment after a man and a woman said 56-year-old Sean Henry Schuler assaulted them. Officers arrived and tried to call Schuler before trying to get his attention on a PA system. And after more than an hour, he let police inside and was arrested. He's set to appear in court tomorrow.